I've known many country singers throughout this emerald isle, from the scenic town of Dingle to the tranquil plains of Boyle. But up in Rayo County there was one whom held his own. From Dungannon came Gene Stuart, the legend from Tyrone, and apprentice to the bar trade in the plough close to his home. To the building sites in England for work he was forced to roam, till one morning came this message: come home to Ireland, the mighty Avons need you to front their country band. So began a life in music spanning 40 years or more. I remember well that very year when Gene came to the fore. He was singing the blues to Daddy in and out of every home. How we loved the young Gene Stuart, the legend from Tyrone. So goodbye, farewell, Gene Stuart, comes the cry from far and near. You left behind many aching hearts that loved you most sincere. You left us precious memories with your sweet melodic tone. There was only one Gene Stuart, the legend from